The very next day, I started reading the book while listening to it on Audible.